Hello guys, welcome back to the DNN Medical Series. In today's video, I'll be looking on breastfeeding, why it is important, why you should do it, and when not to breastfeed. Now, it is recommended that in the first 6 months of life, mothers should breastfeed their children, provided that there are no risks to the baby. All right, after 6 months, you may breastfeed just the same up to 2 years, but from 6 months onwards you have to add like complementary food such as a porridge, a crushed food, etc. Now, what are the composition of breast milk? Breast milk consists of water, protein, carbohydrates, fats, vitamins and minerals, everything that the baby needs to grow. So in the first 6 months of life, you don't need to give the baby any water or any additional food, as the breast milk is enough for the baby. It also consists of antibodies, which are very important in protecting the baby against certain illness in the first 6 months of life, while the baby immune system is still developing. Alright, so benefits of breastfeeding: forms a bond between the mother and the baby. It can reduce the risk of diabetes in both the baby and the mother. Now, after giving birth, there's a condition called postpartum depression, which some mothers may develop. Breastfeeding can also reduce the risk of this. Also, it has shown to decrease the risk of both ovarian cancer and breast cancer, so it's very beneficial to the mother. It is also beneficial to the baby in that if you breastfeed exclusively, the baby may not show atopic dermatitis or eczema in the first 6 months. Also, diarrheal diseases are prevented, such as gastroenteritis, and it can also prevent ear infection and lower respiratory tract infections. All right, so when to be precautious when breastfeeding is if the mother has HIV. Now, HIV, if the mother is controlled and on medication in third world countries, you can breastfeed. However, it is recommended that you don't breastfeed and formula feed at the same time, as this can increase the risk of the transmission of virus to the baby. All right, if the mother has any signs of herpes virus, especially on the breast and the breast nipple, if they have active tuberculosis, the mother has hepatitis B, CMV virus, or they are using certain drugs such as heroin, marijuana, and cocaine, or they are on certain drugs such as anti-seizure medication, quinolones, or if they're on radiotherapy. There is one condition where there's absolute contraindication to breastfeeding, means you should not breastfeed any at all, and is if the baby has galactosemia. And galactosemia is a disorder that affects how the body process a simple sugar called galactose, and this is present in breast milk. So if you give the baby breast milk and the baby has this condition, they will no longer be able to break down this, and it can cause problem. So that's it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye.